His feet rest when we muddy river banks. He waits for her to finish praying. He asks her what the Lord's been saying. She grins and plugs her nose, and as she jumps in from the dirt, the wind lifts up her skirt, and with his hand to his heart, he looks to God and whispers, "Thank you for the show. You're on the brink of something that may be nothing, but it's worth waiting for. I'm a sucker for a happy ending, but it ain't coming, so tell me something good. So maybe I could ride on whether we get the one we want, or they stay by our side. Oh, happy we should be for any chance to see, or sharing love with anyone. Oh, in this life, selfish little girl, all the baby, that's the world. Would she give her whole world to changing you and be the giving kind? Well, he loves her, I suppose, and as she powders her nose, he says, "Pull off your pantyhose and love you from behind. You're on the brink of something that may be nothing, but it's worth waiting for. I'm a sucker for a happy ending, but it ain't coming, so tell me something good. So maybe I could. Like a man whose steps get deeper in the sand.